Movies that saved actors' careers. As they rightly say, fame is fickle. We have been witnessing the power of fame as a friend and as a foe. To be on top of the triangle in Hollywood is a continuous, effortful process and doesn't always work in everyone's favor. But then, as always, there is a light at the end of the number one, Jennifer Lopez in Hustlers. The gorgeous J-Lo appeared in many movies, but around 2010, she saw her downfall as an actress. Fans and critics didn't appreciate the movies, and they ended up getting poor reviews and ratings by the critics. Movies like Geely, Maids in Manhattan, and The Backup Plan received poor reviews, and we thought her career was over. But this one movie, Hustlers, not only saved her career, it gave her a Golden Globe nomination. Number 2. Natalie Portman in V for Vendetta. The actress had a hard time rubbing off the impression her role in the Star Wars prequels left. It needed not just one movie to get her new and different roles, though. The first film that started taking her in the right direction was Cold Mountain. However, her role in V for Vendetta gave her what she was thriving for. And she did not stop after. Her role in Black Swan in 2005 even got her an Academy Award for Best Actress. It is one of those movies that saved actors' careers. Number 3. John Travolta in Pulp Fiction. The actor was a sensation during the 70s and saw his career's highest. He delivered some box office successes like Carrie, Saturday Night Fever, and Grease. However, we saw a downfall in his career in the 80s. What happened after is history, because he reappeared in the classic Pulp Fiction. His performance in the movie was above par, and he deserved a good role after a long time of struggle. Number 4. Robert Downey Jr. in Iron Man. Robert Downey Jr. was at his peak when he saw the worst downfall ever. He lost many opportunities because of his drug addictions and the in-and-out trips to jail for possessions of drugs. We all thought this was it for him, but he got his golden opportunity dressed in armor, if you know what I mean. The director of the movie, Jon Favreau, knew that only he is suitable for the role, and the rest is history. Number 5. Michael Keaton in Birdman. The actor gave big hits with his appreciable acting after he was seen in Batman and Beetlejuice. But after his crash, he completely disappeared from movies for almost 2 decades. However, his return was quite spectacular. We saw him giving a smashing performance in Birdman, which landed him a nomination in the Oscars. We saw him later in 2017 as Vulture in Spider-Man Homecoming. Number 6. Keanu Reeves in John Wick. Who can ever forget the stunning performance he gave in The Matrix? The movie and the actor were a sensation for a long time and still are. But what everyone thought the actor would be achieving didn't turn out into a reality. The movies that came after didn't gain as much business, and his graph came down, only until John Wick. The film and his performance are legendary, and they brought him back into the business. Number 7. Robert Pattinson. Number 8. Reese Witherspoon in Wild. Who doesn't remember Elle Woods from Legally Blonde? The movie was a super hit and was loved by so many. She even won an Oscar for her performance in Walk the Line. But all those movies led to her image to be as an actress who can only be seen in rom-coms. She was determined to change that, and she did that with her own production company called Pacific Standard. The movie, Wild, was based on Cheryl Strayed's memoir, and it received positive reviews. This movie shows her true potential and proves that she can do so much more than a romantic comedy. Number 9. Drew Barrymore in Scream. The actress is well known to everyone, and her life story isn't a secret either. She started her career way early, in her childhood, and gained tremendous success and stardom at a very early age. But the fame and stardom didn't turn out to be her friend. She took a detour and went through a painful spiral of drug addictions, disturbing childhood, and rehab. Despite all the hardships, the actress decided to take it entirely on her own terms and re-established herself in the industry with a calmer mindset. She started again in 1996 with Scream and started her journey again. We all know her best as Dylan Sanders from Charlie's Angels. Number 10. Ryan Reynolds in Deadpool. It is one of those movies that saved actors' careers. The actor has appeared in countless movies, but unfortunately, not all were up to his potential and did little good than harm his career. After his poorly acclaimed Green Lantern and X-Men, the actor saw his downfall and thought his career was taking a hit. But it got resurrected with his outstanding role in and as Deadpool. The fans cannot stop gushing over his performance in the movie and are dying to see more of him very soon. Hope you like this video. If so, don't forget to subscribe for more on actors and movies. See you in the next one.